Yeah, you know what really pisses me off? Coral Wind DVD Pro 2011. It's a Blu-ray software from Coral. Now, this is by far the worst Blu-ray software ever fucking made. Not only that, it's the worst bloody software ever made. The worst media software ever friggin' made. It's a load of bullshit. Right, so I get this software, right? I install it, and, you know, since it's media as well, it can play, like, music and stuff. Then I go to open an MP3 file with it. Then it comes up with this stupid error message saying, this file format is not supported. What the fuck? Are you telling me that a media player cannot play an MP3 file? That is bullshit. What kind of software is this? Malware or something? It's got to be malware, clearly. How bullshit is that? They call this the number one Blu-ray software on the planet. Well, it clearly ain't. Anything's better than this. This is definitely the worst bloody media stuff I've ever seen in my life. So someone should bankrupt these scumbags. Try and bloody sell you this crap for like $79. That's bullshit. Ain't even worth 5 cents. How stupid is that? It can't play an MP3 file. That is bullshit. Jesus Christ. It's gotta be the greatest bloody media player error in media player history. Can't play an MP3 file. What a load of shit. Coral, you're an idiot. You're a bunch of idiots. You just can't make software for shit, seriously. You just can't do nothing right. You're a fail company. So yeah, that's what really pisses me off. Coral Wind DVD Pro 2011. Yep, this is Mike. Thanks for listening.